Roselle, is you okay? Is you good? Because I wanted to know. Okay, so I'm here with my friend Lift Linda. Okay, she's like, come on in. She gonna show me something that's good for, you know, the insides of my body, the outsides of my body. How you doing, Lift Linda?
I am absolutely wonderful.
Okay, so what we doing?
All right, we're gonna teach you how to drink some water.
I know how to drink water. What are you? Because I got up early, I'm just saying, to drink water.
We're going to teach you how to drink water to get it past your pyloric valve, past your stomach, and into your colon to hydrate your colon so you don't have to digest the water, and you're going to poop better, your skin will be better, and you'll be hydrated all day long.
Okay. I don't know if I have all those things she named, but
you got them.
Oh, okay. All right.
What you do is first thing in the morning, you have a bottle of water. This is 16 ounces, but usually I drink about 33 ounces. And what you're going to do is you're going to just wake up in the morning, you're going to open your eyes, take a deep breath. When you do that, your pyloric valve is already open. Mm-hmm. That's why people get acid reflux.
Oh,
at night. That's why they have to lay with their head up when they're eating bad things.
All
right. So right now my pyloric valve, just say I just woke up, my pyloric valve is open. So that's a direct link right to my colon.
Okay, so she opened it up, her colons.
My colon.
Yay.
My pyloric. So what you're going to do is you're going to have this on room temperature water, not cold water. Cold water will put you in a stomach ache. Okay. You're going to take this from your bedstand. You're going to lift your head just slightly up. You're going to take the water, and then you're going to drink it like a baby bottle.
Oh, my goodness. You can drink laying down? Chug, chug. Oh, my. Chug, 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 chug. Oh. Okay.
As you do that, what's happening is the water is going down past your stomach, through your stomach, down your pyloric valve, going through all of these intestines in their colon, going past there, hydrating your colon. So it'll make you poop better, make you feel better, give you more energy.
Poop better, give you more energy. Want to poop better, give me more. Sorry.
And then when you are ready and you've already gotten it down there, what you're going to do is slowly get up.
Mm-hmm.
Then you're going to raise your hands up. You're going to feel it going. And then you're going to walk side to side.
Hallelujah. Glory. Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Right to the bathroom. And you're going to go to the bathroom.
Okay. All right. I can do that. Drink some water. Okay. All right.
Okay.
You got
That's
some?
It.
Well, where's my water? I'm ready.
Okay.
We're going to get some? All right.
All right. Let me put my shoes on. It's going to try to get some.
Okay. All right. Over it up.
Pretty cool, huh?
We'll see. Okay, right. We're gonna poop better.
I'm just